Namaste, welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I'm Dr. Renita D'Souza. Today we will talk about an effective Ayurvedic medicine, Amrutottara Kashayam. It is well-known medicine in liquid form used for fever. Its main ingredient is guruchi, that is Stenospora cordifolia, which is the best herbal medicine for fever and also acts as an immune booster and antimicrobial agent. It improves digestion strength, appetite and also an excellent mild laxative. So coming to the uses of Amrutottara Kashayam, it is used in all types of fever and also in the treatment of non-insulin dependent diabetes mellitus, high cholesterol, obesity, hyperlipidemia and so on. Now let's know the ingredients of this medicine. It contains Amrita, that is Stenospora cordifolia, ginger and Haridaki. It acts as a mild laxative. Its reference is taken from Sahasra Yoga Kashaya Prakarana. Its dose and side effects. The dose and the timing of the medicine depend on the decision of prescribing doctor. Usually it is prescribed in the dose of 12 to 24 ml before food at about 6 am and 6 pm or as directed by your Ayurvedic doctor. It is usually advised to consume this medicine by adding equal amount of water to the kashayam. If required, it can be taken along with a teaspoon of sugar or jaggery. There are no known side effects with this medicine, but high dose may cause mild stomach irritation and diarrhea. It is manufactured by Ayurvedic pharma companies like SNA, AVP, AVS Cortical, AVN, etc. It is also manufactured in tablet form called as Amrutottara Kashayam tablet. The dose of this tablet is 2 tablets, 2 times a day before food or as directed by your Ayurvedic doctor. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.